Today I'm going to show you the log rolls. That's a roll from hollow into arch. It's really, really good for your proprioception as well as warming up the core. It's not as easy as it looks. So let's get started. You're going to start out in a hollow position. So that means I got my back flat on the floor and you're going to roll as you the arch position as soon as you can. And then you're going to keep on rolling. Assume the log position. Roll. Assume the arch position. Go the same way back. You get the idea. So what you're looking for here is to keep that tension or re-establish it as quickly as possible. So you shouldn't look like rolling from here into this position and going again. Okay? That's the log rolls for you today. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.